I am Dr. Vinod Kumar. I am the professor and deputy superintendent of Government Hospital of Thoracic Medicine, Tambaram Sanatorium. Today, March 24th, is the World TB Day. This day marks the day when Robert Koch announced the discovery of the tuberculosis bacillus to the world. Every year, March 24th is celebrated as the World TB Day, and it is celebrated to create awareness about tuberculosis and to tell what are the efforts which are taken to eliminate tuberculosis. As you are all aware, Government of India has set the target of 2025 for eliminating tuberculosis from India. Every year, globally about 10 million people are infected with tuberculosis, and there are about 1.4 million people dying every year of tuberculosis. Last year in India, we had 24 lakh cases and around 80,000 deaths due to tuberculosis. So what are the symptoms of tuberculosis? The common symptoms of tuberculosis are cough with sputum production. So basically, if cough is more than 2 weeks duration, then you have to evaluate for tuberculosis. So the other symptoms can be, sometimes you can have blood in the sputum, you can have fever. Usually the fever is in the evening time, it's a low-grade fever. There will be loss of weight, loss of appetite. So one thing which we should know is that tuberculosis does not affect the lungs alone, but it can affect all the parts of the body from the head to the foot. So if you have any cough of more than 2 weeks, if you have fever, any undiagnosed weight loss, especially if you are a diabetic, then it is better to approach your doctor to evaluate for tuberculosis. So there are a lot of questions are being asked about how many days people should be treated for tuberculosis. The usual duration of treatment is about 6 to 9 months for drug-sensitive tuberculosis. So there are two types of tuberculosis. One is drug-sensitive, another is drug-resistant tuberculosis. Drug-sensitive tuberculosis means that the common drugs which are used for tuberculosis will be effective. In drug-resistant tuberculosis, we may need more specialized treatment for treating the drug-resistant tuberculosis. In drug-sensitive tuberculosis, we treat for 6 to 9 months. In drug-resistant tuberculosis, we can treat anywhere from 1 year to 2 years duration. So why is it important that you should take the drugs regularly? If you are diagnosed with tuberculosis, it's very important that you should take the treatment that is prescribed by your doctor. It's because if you do not take the medicines regularly, there is a chance that the drug-sensitive tuberculosis can become a drug-resistant tuberculosis, and it is more harmful for both you and to the society. So this year in 2021, the theme is that the clock is ticking. So it's time to end TB. Let's unite to end tuberculosis. Thank you.